perceive that there are four characters in the story, two being the male and two being the female. One male of being age 20 to 25 years and mood is positive. The other being male age 40 to 45 years, mood positive. The other female being age 30 to 35 years, mood positive. And the rest, the last female, mood positive and age 35 to 40 years. In my story, Sanjay, the main character, was a young boy, has always dreamt of being an Indian Army officer. So he worked accordingly. He focused on his targets and he worked according to that. So he qualified CDS in his very first attempt. So, and the other very selection procedures also. So he got his name in the final merit list also. And he happily announced the results to his family members. And he and his family members congratulated him. So, and finally the day came when his joining letter came. So he took the blessings of the parents and started the packaging and all other relevant stuff related to that. And
next,
in my story here, I saw four characters. Two are males and two are females. One is of age group 20 and other male is of age is 40 to 45 and one female is of age is 30 to 35 and other is another female whose age is 30 to 35. And here a person name boy name Karan, who is of age 20, who is prepared for FCAT exam for the self. He worked hard and he cleared his FCAT exam in very first attempt. Now his SSB is scheduled and he is going for
next.
From the picture shown, I perceive four characters.
Wait.
Yes.
Now also you need to add your name, your type of entry and place from which place you belong, followed by the complete story as for the layout.
My name is Aditi Pandey, NDA entry, and
you're from which place?
Sir, Gorakhpur.
Gorakhpur. Now come.
Yes.
Say your story.
From the picture shown, I perceived four characters, two male and two female. The hero of my story is Raj, who is between the age group 18 years, and rest of the characters are between the age group of 25 to 30 years. Raj is an 18-year-old boy and belongs to rural background. And he, due to lack of resources, he could not gather much information about Indian Armed Forces, but he aspired to join the Indian Armed Forces. So with the help of his aunt helped him in gathering all the information and informed him about the NDA written exam. So with his dedication and hard work, he cleared the examination and was ready to give the interview. And he was leaving for the same. His whole family motivated him for the same and were filled with joy and supported him for the interview. Yes,
sir. Myself, Nirjala Singh, and I am appearing for NDA entry. And I'm from Lucknow. In my story, there are four characters, two male and two females. And the protagonist of my story is Abhishek, 20 years age. His mood is positive and other's mood is also positive. In my story, Abhishek, he is always dreaming of becoming an NDA officer. He worked hard and it can be seen through all his activities. He gave his NDA attempt, but unfortunately, he didn't qualify it. He, through his studies, he didn't lose hope and went for IIT through JEE examination. After that, he appeared for the TS entry where he got recommendation in his first attempt and he got finally recommended.
Next.
My name is Sanjana. I'm from India entry and I'm from Manpuri. I perceived four characters from the picture. The main hero of my story is Rahul, a 17-year-old boy. He is in positive mood. After completing his schooling, he decided to prepare for the NDA examination. As it was his childhood dream to become an army officer, it was also the father of his dream. His father wants to join army, but due to some physical disability, he was not able to do that. Rahul decided to complete the dream of his father. So he decided to go to Dehradun for the preparation. His family supported him, so he was leaving from his home, which was in village. So he decided to go to Dehradun because there was lack of resources in the village. Thank you.
Next.
My name is Lanshu Singh Pariyar. I am from Satna, Madhya Pradesh, and I am here for the CDS OTA and FCAT entry. As per me, there are four characters in the story, and two males and two females. Two males of 30 years of age and two females of 28 years of age. All of their mood appears to be positive. The theme of my story is returning from holidays due to some urgent issues. Rishita, 28, wife of an army soldier. Her husband had came to home during holidays, but due to certain urgent crisis, he had to join his force and tackle the problem. The Rishita very bravely handled the situation, and she also motivated him to go and join and tackle the crisis, because being a soldier, it is his first priority to serve the country and save the people from the crisis. She very proudly motivated her, and with a bright smile, she bade farewell to her husband. And ultimately, he went there and handled the crisis, and he has been able to handle it properly along with his group members. Thus, her motivation and encouragement helped him to... Thank you.
I'm Ishanka from Rajasthan. I'm here for NCC Special Entry. I have perceived four main characters in my story, two male and two female. Their age is between 24 to 40. Main character of my story is Arun, who is 24 years old. Everyone's mood is positive. Arun, 24, is an army officer, Indian army officer, as he was selected as a best officer when he became a captain, and he went for a UN mission. There, he have to handle all of the crisis, whatever happened there, because of that is quite inter-country, some crisis there. And he went there. Before that, his parents see him off, and then he went to Lebanon country, and then he continued his work with his coursemates, and then he came back after his mission, as everyone appreciated him, and he make his parents as well as his unit proud. Thank you.
Okay, wait. Please have a seat. Now, who told you to put your hands over knees? किसने बोला knees में हाथ रखने के लिए? बताइए. ज़्यादातर students ने knees में हाथ रखे होंगे. Now sit properly. पहले सीधे बैठिए. 90% candidates they are sitting in the wrong posture. अभी भी पहले बैठ जाओ फिर मैं बताऊँगा. Still 85%. अभी भी 85% का गलत है सिटिंग पोस्चर. अभी भी गलत है. जिनके हैंड्स ऐसे हैं वो पहले हैंड्स फिंगर को क्लोज करें. ऐसे नहीं बैठना है, ऐसे फिंगर को क्लोज करिए. ठीक है, नीज से ऊपर ले जाइए हैंड्स को. नीज को और क्लोज करिए. चेस्ट नंबर 205 नीज क्लोज करिए. सिट स्ट्रेट पांडे, अदिति पांडे, सिट स्ट्रेट. सीधे बैठिए. चिन अप, शोल्डर्स बैक, चेस्ट आउट, और स्ट्रेट बैठिए. ऐसे ही बैठेंगे. ठीक है, चलिए. 276.
माय नेम इज शिवानी दुबे. आई एम फ्रॉम अंबेडकर नगर, एनसीसी स्पेशल एंट्री. आई हैव परसीव्ड फोर कैरेक्टर इन दिस पिक्चर, एंड द टू आर फीमेल एंड टू आर मेल. Male is aged between 25 to 40 years, and female between 23 to 39 years. All are the positive mood. Main character is the Mohan. Mohan is the competitor boy. Mohan is complete the army, and he is going to join the army officer. And all family is happy and blessed. Her Mohan, one time her officer her officer give a task. He task and leader like quality. And he is her officers awarded to him.
Okay, next.
My name is Swarnima Verma. I belong to Lucknow. In the picture, I perceived four members, four characters. The protagonist of the story is Abhay, who is of age 20 to 25 years.
Address your group members only.
20 to 25 years. The rest are two females and a male who are between the age of 28 to 32 years. Abhay is a IAS aspirant. He has been preparing since since his childhood for to appear in the IAS examination, and finally he has passed with flying colors. Now he is about to leave for a for the training session.
I am Sudhanshu. I am from Rae Bareli, UP. There are four characters in my story. My hero, my character hero is Raju. Raju is 20 year and his father is 42 and his mother 39 and his wife 19. Raju is hardworking and industrious. Finally, he got selected in FCAT, and his source of inspiration his father. He also served in Indian Armed Force. He is going in training for FCAT.
Next.
I am Swayab from Devaria and my entry is SSC Tech. In this picture, I perceive there are four number of characters and their age is 25 years and his combined mood is neutral. And his son is Ramesh going for an MNC job and his father give blessed and very emotion because he's away from his own house and blessed him and he's going for his own job.
I am Sahil Parate. I am from Nasik, SSC Tech entry. In that picture, I perceive four characters, two male and two female, with positive mood. My action is selected for IIT, and my story goes like Abhishek 20, who was an JEE aspirant. He was confident about his preparations. After his exams, he was confident that he will be get selected, and after the result, his name was announced for IIT Kharagpur. And also, he made his parents proud while sending off to IIT Kharagpur. His teacher was also present there. As he was an outstanding student in Kharagpur also, he made his engineering with first class.
My name is Anurag Dwivedi and I am here for SSC Trank entry. So friends, from the picture, I perceive the four characters, two being the male and two being female. And the central character of my story is Ajay, 25 years age, who is a computer science graduate. And he has very keen interest in the space technology. And after giving a lot of hard work and attempts, he finally got selected in some space organization company. And there, with the help of his members, he is planning to make some beta prediction satellites. With the help of his group members, he finally made a successful attempt, and all are very happy.
My name is Sagar. I am from Bulandshahr, FCAT entry. In the given picture, I perceive there are four characters, two males and two females. The protagonist of my story is Ramesh. He is a 21-year-old boy. He is very hardworking and diligent. He works very hard to make his future bright and for the betterment of his life and his family members. He has recently cleared a job interview in the nearby town. So he is going for his job in the town. And his family members are blessing him so that he may do better in his life and make his family feel proud.
My name is Pratham Singh and I am from Lucknow. I had gone for the FCAT entry. So my story goes like this. I have perceived four particular characters from the picture. In that, Akash is a boy of 23 years of age who had completed his graduation from University of Lucknow in BCA. After completing graduation, he decided that he has to go for his childhood dream of becoming an army officer. So he had given the CDS examination and he cleared that examination in the very first attempt. After clearing the examination, he get into a private academy in his city only, and after getting the right way of getting into the SSP, he cleared the SSP and became an army officer and make his family and his parents proud. Thank you very much.
My name is Abhishek Chandan. I'm from Jammu Kashmir and I'm here from NCC special entry. So in the given picture, I perceive four characters, two are males, two females. The main character of my story is Abhishek, who is 21 and university going student. Abhishek got cleared his CDS exam after getting for his date of SSB and the venue of his SSB. He packed his suitcase and he checked his all the documentation at whole night, and at the time of he going to his destination, he's leaving. Before he leaving, he got he met with his mother and his bhabhi and his father, and also the bhaiya came after having a taxi, and after meeting with bhaiya, he went to the destination and he cleared SSB. Finally, all the family was happy.
My name is Himanshu Maurya. I am from Bhadohi, SSC Tech Entry. My story goes like this. I am perceived four members, two female and two male. And Mohit, 30 year, he is doing job in MNC Delhi. And his holiday gone, then he want to spend here holiday for his family. So he came to village, and now his holiday is completed. So he want to leave their home. So family members are emotionally attached. Then he is not feeling well. But he say when holiday come, then he return well, and I make calls. Then he go for join their
next. Thank
you. My name is Ankit Mishra. I am from Lucknow. And I am from the Afghat entry. From the story, I perceive that there are four characters, two are male and two are female. All four members ranging between 20 to 45, 48 years of age, wherein the main character of my, the mood of this main character, all the members is positive. And the main character of my story is Akshat, who works in the excise department, who is currently deployed in Bangalore. And Akshat had recently come to his hometown, Lucknow, on Diwali holidays. And after spending the time well with family, it was time for him to leave for his joining place. Then he at that last time he bid farewell to the family with a smile, and took blessings from his parents and promised his wife to return soon. Thank you.
Vivekanand Gaya, studio's entry. In this story, I have perceived four characters: two is male, two is female. One male is 18 and rest are between 30 to 35. And mood is positive. And there's a story, Rohan Verma, an alumni of DPS Gaya, and always dreamed of becoming an army officer. So he cleared the prestigious NDE examination and went to see Centurion for his SSB training. With his help, he cleared SSB in his very first attempt and also medical effort. And finally, his hard work succeeded and he's becoming, and his name is in PDF. And he's now going to attend his father studies in Pune, Khadakwasla, and his family is wishing him well to make his family proud. Thank you.
My name is Hoshyar Singh. I belong for District Mandi, Himachal Pradesh, presently posted in J&K, and I am preparing for PCSL special entry. In this picture, there are four members, and my hero is a person is 30 years. He is very sincere and hardworking. He has less sources in the villages, but after that he got entry he became officer in Indian Army because of his hard-working and dedicated behavior, and finally he going to training for academy, and his family members are going to drop him in a railway station. Thank you.
As everyone perceived, there are four main characters, and if we talk about everyone's story, so it is based on someone's success and the NDA, about the NDA CDS or something about
and
the
number
of
characters.
So we should mainly focus on the theme of the story and decide on the language. So many characters are mainly they are clearing the CDS exams also.
So I think that he is a boy who is appearing for any kind of examination or going for any kind of interview. That may be an interview of CDS.
Okay, stop now. Pay attention here. Now, all female candidates, they will be discussing for next 2 minutes.
Okay, as we pursue some of the characters up here,
because as we can see from his clothing and everything, that interview is something that we all are preparing for.
So first of all, it's time to join Indian Army.
Yes.
He can go.
Okay, all male candidates now.
It is other job, but I think today I have to only make a story. So I think we will go.
So he is going
for their assistant.
And he is going for his job.
He is rural.
And also, I would like to add one more point that in particular type of area, like urban or rural area, we have to focus on the person, that is his qualities, that how he can become the officer in the Indian Army after clearing the SSB. So I particularly believe from his happy face that he is a very cheerful and positive kind of person. And I would like to invite 209. He wants to add something because he hadn't said anything.
Yeah, we can choose between an army. Or we can choose between an MNC. I think all of
these army is better.
Yeah.
I think
all
of
them.
I think
he is going to
let
our
narrate the story. So I think you will narrate the story from our side and
share.
Between ND or CDS entry?
Normally, our CDS entry is
normal. CDS
entry.
And
age limit 24.
And
CDS entry.
Okay, now I'm giving you last 1 minute all together, discuss and come out with the common story.
Okay, as we both
I think that in your group and in our group.
Okay, stop now. Any one of you nominated by group members can get up and give common group story.
I would like to I would like to give the name of chess number 262 because he has given some valuable points in this particular discussion. So chess number 262.
I'll also
agree. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. So as we came onto a conclusion that we have perceived four main characters in this story, where we where are two male and two female. Their age is around 22 to 40. The main character is Arun, 22. He was preparing for CDS examination, and he completed his examination. After that, he done his SSB. And he got selected for IMA, and then he got well wishes from his parents, as he was belonged from rural area, and then he went for IMA after getting the blessings from his parents and his family.
Okay, so all of you are into agreement as this is a common group story.
Yes, sir.
Any different idea?
No, sir.